I got a project I've been working on. I figured I'd share it. I was having a hard time trying to find a magic arm and some kind of a shoe to print out that I could use on my camera so that I can hold the LCD on a small little rig like this, which has turned out pretty good. I'll share the STLs in the description. But all these parts were printed on my well, all these parts were downloaded and printed. Didn't have to pay for any of it. As you can see, it's sort of like a magic arm. It's shorter, and then the arm, I mean the phone clamp. I already had that from an old quadcopter. I drilled a hole in the back, and then the little arm there is pre-drilled. The holes on each end are pre-threaded, so you can just use machine bolts all the way through it. And it is adjustable. Even the bolt going through it is threaded when you print it out. I already had the arm for the bottom of the camera, so. But I printed that out, and the piece on the end there, I'll leave that on the description too. But it's pretty strong. It's not falling out, so. Figured I'd share that. I've been working on it for a good chunk of the day. Need something smaller than my matte box, so. Alright, later guys.